this is a temporary platform, a new bus station that's been constructed. Aspley, move for 45. Both of them are going to be cut out when the new metro begins operation by December of next year.
I'm at South Bank busway station. It's route 100 to Forest Lane.
The word BUZ was bus opens
at 155 at the moment. 105.
Stones Corner.
Stones Corner.
And the 174 is following. What's interesting is that they're going to be so-called combined after the metro opens. And what that really means is that one of the routes will be cut out. So I intend taking one of these routes out to Garden City Shopping Centre, bus interchange, sometime this morning. It's ready to go, I think. There we go, I think, anyway. 174. Now it's heading down to the Stones Corner Shopping Centre and then into the city.
Garden City. That's Stones Corner.
I'm at Stones Corner Shopping Centre, Route 175, that looks like is coming shortly, sitting at the stop. And the question is, when the metro begins at the end of next year, the two routes, 174 and 175, will be combined. So, which route will be cut out?
Route 175 is coming. The shops at Stones Corner is heading for Garden City. The is at 174 in Stoner's Corner Shops. As I said earlier, maybe a bus enthusiast can tell me which route will be cut out. Is it a 174 or a 175? But there's a route 203. There we go. It's stopping at Stone's Corner. And we're heading off shortly. There we go.